First, a European framework directive for national asbestos removal strategies to have an assessment of existing asbestos in each member state and have a timeline and milestones for its safe removal. To have minimum standards for national online registers mapping asbestos in buildings and making sure that this is accessible for workers, for companies, for users, and that it is regularly updated. To have safe removal and waste handling of asbestos, to make sure that there are proper controls and enforcement, not least the reinforcement of labor inspections. Secondly, to have an update on the current asbestos directive that was a milestone, but it is now 12 years old, and the current directive is not in line with the latest scientific knowledge. We need lower exposure limits. Thirdly, to have better help and recognition for victims of asbestos. We need a recognition that is swift and is unbureaucratic. We need European standards for recognition and compensation. We need to make sure that victims and their families get a better treatment than they unfortunately do today. Fourthly, the directive and the directive on energy performance should also enforce a mandatory screening and subsequent removal of asbestos before renovation starts. I think this is both important to make sure that we have a socially just transition, that we take care of health and safety, but it is also economically smart in the way that we tackle two things at the same time. Finally, and fifth, an obligation for owners of buildings to commission an asbestos screening before selling or renting of their buildings. And that is, of course, important due to consumer protection, but also to make sure that building owners can get European and national funds help financially for the removal of asbestos if they so please.